Begin with breaking news tonight. Authorities in Muskegon say they have found the swimmer who went missing along the Muskegon River yesterday. Muskegon police say 29-year-old Leonard Carter was found early this afternoon. Carter had gone missing after going underwater a little after 3 yesterday afternoon. Crews spent all evening looking for him and they continued today. The medical examiner's office has ordered an autopsy to be performed.